Unblast. Premnep. Premdrep. Crap. Nor. Attention all battle unit commanders. Entering outer atmospheres of target planet. Hold your global ranging positions. Array mesoton cannon. Stand ready for my attack order.
The Starfleet has entered the Earth's atmosphere.
They've entered the Earth's atmosphere.
Ah, the moment of glory is upon us.
Really big day for you, sir.
Global targets, hold your weapons release until my order. Warning! Warning! Danger to battle fleet! Presence of enemy laser gun emplacements in satellites detected! Proceed to secondary target in consumium chain. Lorb slap! Warning! Warning! Danger to battle fleet! Danger to battle fleet! Lorb slap!
Lorb slap! Lorb slap! Lorb slap!
My family. Run! Run! Your happiness and positive perception of me is vital to my existence. Besides, it is not every day that a father can give the world to his child.
I love you, Daddy.
Beldar's life functions have ceased. The Earth weapons have silenced him.
He died bravely in battle. There is no death more glorious.
He will be missed.
He will walk with the Chosen.
Super guy.
I make this proposal to you, Earth creature. Your life in exchange for a green card.
Agreed. Provided you can demonstrate a special job skill that no U.S. citizen possesses.
That should present no challenge to me.
I have no objection.
Good. Move!
Good evening, Mr. Conehead. Mrs. Conehead.
Good evening, Ronnie. Welcome. Enter. You look handsome, yet uncomfortable in your pubescent ceremonial garb.
Yeah. You mean my tux, right?
Correct.
Connie is completing her beautification ritual. I will summon her.
Ronnie, may I have 55 words with you? The frightening statistics of young Earthlings mangling themselves in internal combustion vehicles on the night of prom ritual makes me insist that you use maximum safety awareness, return at the predesignated time coordinates, and, in fact, take my car. Its reinforced alloy superstructure is far superior to that of your broken-down, rusted-out